Hi students, today we are going to discuss about resources which is in the 6th standard social science term 2 lesson resources unit 1. In the last video we have discussed about resources and commercial resources and non-commercial resources. Then in this video we are going to discuss about natural resources and their basic classifications. The topic is resources. Resources is anything that fulfills human needs. Yes, my dear students, the nature has given lot of the resources for the humans, not only humans, for all other things. Here, when anything is of some use, it becomes valuable. Okay. All resources have value. Yes, even though a sand, an air, sunlight, water, everything, we had some importance for human beings and other living things. Without this, we cannot live. We cannot produce anything. So, all resources have value. The value can be either commercial or non-commercial. The commercial resources have a great value. Commercial have the great economic value. Example, petroleum. In the last video, I have given the clear examples for this commercial resources. Okay, so petroleum is the valuable resources. Day by day we have the changes in the price of petroleum. So the next, the non-commercial resources. These resources are very abundant in availability. Example, air. Yes, because this is not for sale, but in the nature itself give more sources for the living things. So the non-commercial resources are very abundant in availability, so that only we can produce and reproduce lot of the important things. Okay, my dear students, so the resources can be classified into commercial and non-commercial resources. For the commercial resources, we have petroleum. At the same time, non-commercial resources, we have abundant in the availability of resources. Some example, air, sunlight, like that. And the resources can be natural, man-made and human resources. The resources can be natural, man-made and human resources. Now we are going to see the classification of these resources. Now, types of resources. Natural resources, man-made resources, human resources. Natural resources are primary resources, hunting and forestry. Man-made resources are secondary activity, example sugar factory and road. Human resources are tertiary activity. Example, school and scientist. School teachers and scientists are the best examples of human resources. The resources are based on origin. It is classified into two, one biotic, another one abiotic. Here, example, based on origin. Here, biotic, for example, trees, and abiotic, for example, water. This is based on origin. Next one, based on development, actual and potential. Actual resources, that is lignite. Another one is potential resources. Example, wind energy. Wind energy, these are the based on development resources. Next one, based on renewability. These are the renewable and non-renewable resources. Renewable and non-renewable resources. Example, solar. Solar is the renewable resources. And non-renewable resources, coal is the example. Coal is the non-renewable resources that we cannot reproduce again and again. But the solar that we can get easily,